morning students, in my last video I have shown you how to write the cursive W. In this video I will show you how to write the cursive X. So let's see. Put your pencil on the red line, draw one small curve and drag the line down to the blue line and then join the second blue line like this. And leave the pencil, write one more curve from the red line down and touch the blue line. This is a cursive X, capital X. Now I will show you how to write the small cursive X. One slant line from third line to second line, then one curve. Leave the pencil, draw one more curve from the right side. This is a small cursive X. So children, please practice this cursive X in your four-line notebook. Thank you.